Hello guys, this is my personal review of Mining City, and it looks like a lot of party going on in the background. But looking away from that, what is Mining City and what are they into? Well, from the word alone, you would note that they are into mining. But mining of what? So mining of cryptocurrency. And which of the cryptocurrency? Mining of Bitcoin and Bitcoin Vault. That is where the first red flag came in. Mining of Bitcoin, it's not that profitable as at the time of creating this video, okay? Because the reward that is given to miners over time is getting reduced, okay? So the only hope is for Bitcoin to keep rising and rising so that the reward will actually be very rewarding if Bitcoin rises. For if it doesn't rise, then it's not going to be profitable. Okay, so these guys said they are into mining, and at the moment they don't have a mining facility. They are only into cloud mining. And what is cloud mining? Cloud mining is whereby some kind of code is deployed into your computer. If you visit a website, you agree to their cookies and terms, and some sort of code is deployed into your browser. Okay, so like a cache, okay, into your browser, and it kind of uses your computing power, okay, the power of your desktop, your laptop, uses part of it to mine, okay. That is what is called cloud mining. So of course you have to accept to the time before your computer can be used, and the site or webmaster also has the power to control how much of your computing power they can actually use to mine while you visit their website. So that being said, let's check if Mining City is legitimate. This type of mining is not too profitable. It is very, very risky, okay? No return is guaranteed. So here now, they're gathering people's money. They tell you to bring, you can invest, the lowest you can invest with $500, okay? $500 to, and the highest is about $3,500. And you'll be giving some reward. I watched a video about the two guys that owns this website, which is Gregory Rogoski and one other guy, okay? So they are the one that owns this website. I had them speaking of the website and saying they shouldn't call it a mining or company. They should call it a kind of mining associate, there's no return on investment, just a kind of mining reward, that the return is not guaranteed, okay? Now, one thing I want you to pick up from that line is these guys are going to create all sorts of policies to guide themselves, okay? Because this is a volatile market and nothing is actually assured. So they are going to create all sorts of policies to keep themselves safe just in case the ugly happens. So if the ugly happens, then you'll be the one on the losing end for sure, because they are not going to get arrested to return any money or stuff like that. So they have all this in their policies already. For them to openly speak about stuff like that our return is not guaranteed and all of that, then they must have some sort of statements like that, try to protect them in their privacy policy. So you guys need to actually check that, you know, to check that very well to see if it actually go down well with you before you put your money into it. And one thing I noticed is while I tried to create an account on Mining City, it wouldn't let me create the account, saying I need to provide a referral code. Okay, referral user does not exist, so I must provide a valid referral code before I can enter. Meaning this is kind of referral system. You have to know someone in the system before you can join. So you can't just hear about the platform or the news and anything I want to join. Someone must refer you, and if someone is referring you, that person is getting a reward for that, okay? That is what it means. So this is a kind of a Ponzi scheme. So the money in the system, or old members in the system, only get paid when new members join, okay? Cause cloud mining alone is not gonna be very profitable for them to keep on paying the mining reward that they claims they pay, okay? And mining of Bitcoin itself is very, very hard. So at the moment they are mining Bitcoin and Bitcoin Vault, but by that Bitcoin I'm ruling it out. They are not mining Bitcoin, okay? You can't even mine Bitcoin on the cloud mine at the moment, okay? It is very, very profitable, and the cost of running of setting up the facility or running electricity and all of that is not going to add up at the end of the day. Okay, you are going to be in loss. So I don't think they're into Bitcoin mining. Now, if you're mining Bitcoin votes, and they are also planning to have a mining rig, and they don't have it at the moment, so where are they getting the money to pay the people? That is why it is called the Ponzi scheme. Old members only get paid when new members join with their money. Okay, so that is what it is. So you guys must be very careful. Although these guys that own this platform, they are very open about it, creating all sort of video, attending conferences and all of that. But if you are watching this from probably Africa or Nigeria, I would like you to see it in this way. What if something go wrong? Is there anything you can do about it? Is there any agency that can do anything about it? If it is no, then it's like you are leaving your finances to chances. And I don't actually like stuff like that, whereby you invest into a company, then you leave things to chances that once they keep on paying, I keep on getting reward. And once they stop paying, then that is the end of it, because there's nothing you can actually do. There's nothing anybody out there is going to do on behalf or do for you or do for them to get you your money. There's nothing no one is going to do. So it is very, very bad. I've done so many investments like that in time past. One was Polymath. Okay, Polymath was a coin that time that we are doing the staking and mining and all of that. Okay, I lose a great deal of money into it. Our other one was some kind of name like that I've forgotten. And I know someone very close to me that did that of BitConnect. Okay, a single coin was worth around $50 that time, and everything crumpled. Okay, everything ran down. Although later they arrested the founder of BitConnect, that he can it sort of took profit and ran the project down. But nevertheless, no money was returned. So that is one of the reasons why you guys must be very careful while investing into forex investments or Bitcoin mining investments. I will advise you to stay away. If you must go into forex at all, then learn the rudiments and start trading on your own if you have the capital. That's if only you have control of your emotions. Okay, if your emotion will not come into play, if you start losing money, then you can go into forex trading. Bitcoin itself, or cryptocurrency in general, you can go into it. The best way to do the investment is buying little of it and keep it over long time. Okay, so let's say you have some spare cash on you that you don't really need. Okay, let's say maybe $1,000, $2,000. So use it to buy some fractions of Bitcoin, some fractions of Ethereum, Ripple, and all sort of these small coins. Okay, smaller coins are very advisable, because if they grow, you are going to get huge return on your investment in a short time. So you can invest into it or start Bitcoin trading. You can do the day trading. I have a content relating to that on my channel. I hope it pops around here. You can do the Bitcoin trading. You can learn how to buy Bitcoin in low quantity and sell in high quantity. All these are more profitable, and your finances is within your watch. Okay, you control it, unlike giving it to some people in a far away distant country, in this corrupt world that nobody really cares about your money and well-being. So I would like you guys to put this into perspective. Okay, now everything is risk, that's what people will say, but take the risk that are worth taking. So if you think this risk is worth taking, then you can go into it. Of course, people are making money from it, people are making money, but as I first said, this is a Ponzi scheme, so we don't know how long it's gonna last. You don't know if it's going to collapse the next day or anything. So you guys have to be very, very careful while investing into Mining City. Thank you guys. This is Slow Reviews. Here on Slow Reviews, I make reviews on business and investment opportunity. I let you know if it is legitimate or not, and it will be left for you to do your due diligence and invest your money. So as at this point, I think you must have subscribed to this channel. If you haven't subscribed, then you are missing out a lot, because there will be a load of content like this coming up, reviewing or giving a critic review of whichever business we are putting under the radar, so that you guys can know what's next after watching this review. Thank you guys, and see you in the next video.